Take out the leader. Water ammo should do the trick. Awesome. We better help them. Oh, stalkers. These invisible killing machines.
Please! I'll be Huntress!
Hey, Red! Do we have a word?
So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging. I can explain. Later. The stalkers we killed aren't the only ones around. This jungle's crawling with them. They're nasty. And they don't give up. We thought we could use their mines to secure the camp. But we have nowhere near enough. You're a hunter. You could get rid of the stalkers and get me their mine launchers at the same time. I'll make sure you get payment for it. Hastily written, but this contract has everything you need to know on it.
Got it.
Never a dull day out here.
I wish Warren were here.
The stalkers that Osram wanted me to get rid of. They should be nearby. I want to take a look at the contract. Make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Make sure I shoot off those mine launchers before taking them down. I hit their mine launchers. Need to hit those mine launchers. Two more should do it. I need to clip the mine launchers before I kill any stalkers. Thank you. I need to find one more. To clip the mine launchers. We'll clip the mine launcher! I should pick up any mine launchers lying around. I have enough mine launchers to set up a perimeter back at that Osram camp. I should take these back as soon as I can. Cook should know what to do with this.
Some good news.
I got the mine launchers, and those stalkers shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Thanks. You should help us defend our camp. Here's your payment. I'm Danur, by the way. Sorry if I was a bit short before.
You had a lot on your plate. So you're salvagers. Are you part of Karev's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Werend managed to lure it away from the camp. But we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge. Thanks to our new flame-haired friend, we have those mines to fight off unwanted company.
Sticking around is a bad idea.
How long these gusts can keep it up.
Looks like we've got some peace and quiet. For now.
I'm sure Danur will come up with a plan.
Out of all the places we can salvage, Werend had to pick the one of all the them.
I should read Denor's contract. Wouldn't want to miss any crucial info. This is where Danur's contract said they ran into a Thunderjaw. Before Werend lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. There, tracks. But it's Werend's. lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osirom.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Rand had the right idea, luring the Thunderjaw in the opposite direction from his camp. Wiped out his entire crew. Merrind really gave the Thunderjaw a chase. But he couldn't have outrun it forever. Machines resistant to fire. Find that key for Denor. Better take a look at Maeko's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. Rand must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. I don't think I'm alone. Please don't get these disclosures loaded. Clamber jaws! Looks like we're gonna clip this from the Thunderjaw.
Oh!
get some new machines in this, huh? Jaws grab any salvage they can find. Maybe they took Laren's key. I should climb the waterfall, see if they left anything behind. Scrap pile. Let's see if I can find this key now. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered. Stocking up for the hunt. A cauldron hiding in the jungle. If I can get to its core, I should be able to find data to override some new machines. The whole doorway's tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. Guess it's not gonna hurt it much. Rough winds. Steady now. Get this from my stash when I need it. We'll have to worry about running out.
The North think he can decide what we're all doing.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that for him.
I found Warren's key.
So he really is dead. He was a good man.
At least he saved everyone here.
Let's hope this key shows us how to honor his memory. It's a map, with salvage sites marked on it. I was right. He wanted us to finish what he started, to finish the armor. But the crew is still injured and tired. I can't ask them to do this, Aloy. You think you have time for a few more contracts?
What do you need me to do?
Warren marked a beach we scouted before setting up camp. I think I know what he was looking for. Behemoths, and the spike snouts that strengthen them. Reinforced behemoth parts should make our armor tough as nails.
I'll give it a go then. Lay it on me.
Warren marked an inlet on this map. By the looks of it, he was looking for something underwater. I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there, and bring it back here.
I'll see if I can take a look. I should get going.
Good luck. We've got Warren's plans for that armor. All we need is the right parts.
Thank you.